kettlebell three-point row. With this motion, you want to hinge your hips back, bring your chest parallel to the ground, and have one hand on a something stable, low and stable, preferably a bench. As you set up, we want to keep those hips hinged back, that spine still neutral, core up and engaged. And then in this position, we will go into our row, grab our kettlebell, and row into our hips and back down to the floor.